What a better way to spend a Thursday afternoon than sitting on my porch and watching my baby squirrel enjoy his snack.